Jeff McNeil, the Houston Herald, joined by Tigers assistant coach Mason Miller. The Tigers lose tonight to Bourbon 56-43 in a rare Saturday night matchup inside a Hyatt Gymnasium. Coach, what was your assessment of the way that tonight's ball game played out?
Well, it's kind of hard to win a game whenever two of your best players go out of the game early. Well, first off, Kyler Ramsey, it's hard when you lose your ball handler early, and especially with Payne being on the bench out for the rest of the season. It's really hard to win a game. And then whenever Ty went down, everything almost went to hell.
Well, let's talk about Kyler first. Obviously an important ball handler for your team. It seemed like he hurt his finger maybe again, and it's an injury he's had before, but what exactly was wrong with him?
It's the same finger. It's just it looks – they say it's broken, but he'll get x-rays later and we'll try to figure it out from there.
Okay. So without him, the challenges that your team faced, because obviously you had to put guys in positions they're not accustomed to, and then when Michael Zamarin fouled out in the fourth quarter as well, you've got a lot of guys you were having to ask to do responsibilities that aren't normally what they're asked to do, right?
Yeah. Like first off, like Ty Franklin, for example, he went in today. He had, I think, pretty sure he played a quarter of freshman, four quarters of JV, and then had to play a quarter of varsity because we had guys fouling out. And with injuries like that, it's hard. It's really hard to win a game, but our guys fought hard. I'm really proud of them.
They applied a lot of pressure in the second half. We didn't have a field goal until the last minute of the fourth quarter. Just talk about what they did defensively that was a challenge for the team.
Well, whenever they were trapping across the half court, you couldn't get up the sideline. It's hard to get the ball across the court and whenever the whole team's above the free throw line, it's kind of hard to get the ball down the sideline. When you can't get on the sideline, can't get in the middle. It's kind of hard to break the press.
Right. Ty McLeod went down with an injury late in the game. What happened to him and how is he?
Well, he got poked in the eye. It's not in the pupil. It's just right side of the eye, but he's barely bleeding. Shouldn't be back. Should be back, but I'm not totally for sure.
Okay. Appreciate it, Coach.
Thank you.
Thank you. That's going to do it here from Hyatt Gymnasium. The Tigers lose tonight 56-43.